There's a place I'll always cherish, neath the blue Atlantic skies, where the shores down in Cape Breton bid the golden sun to rise. And the fragrance of the apple blossom above the dew-kissed lawn, back in dear old Nova Scotia, the place where I was born. The Scotian and the Ocean Limited and the Maritime Express, their mighty engines throbbing make their way towards the west. And the sturdy fishing schooner sways so lazy to and fro. Nova Scotia is my sanctuary and I love her so. Far across the great Dominion I have traveled far and wide, where the shores out in Vancouver kiss the blue Pacific tide. I have crossed the snow-capped Rockies, saw the wheat fields' golden blaze, headed back to Nova Scotia, where I spend my twilight day. Where the pretty robin redbreast sings to loved ones in the trees, and the French dialect in old Quebec keeps a-calling out to me. It seems to say, be on your way, there's a welcome at the door, where the kinfolks are awaiting on that green Atlantic shore. Down through beautiful New Brunswick and across to PEI, to the rock-bound coast of Newfoundland, I'll love them till I die. But if God came here on earth with us and asked for a little rest, I'd take him to my Nova Scotia home, the place that I love best. I rode your ocean liner to Newfoundland, where I made a living in an iron mine. When I got my fill, I went to Nova Scotia, and I fished them salty waters for a time. Passing through Prince Edward Island and New Brunswick, I could see them rocks and cliffs of solid stone, listening to the seagulls calling to each other, made me miss my darling and my distant home. Canadian Pacific, carry me 3,000 miles through the valleys and the forests, to the sunshine of her smile. Cross the plains and rugged mountains, keep this wandering boy from harm. Canadian Pacific, take me to my baby's arms. The Atlantic disappeared on the horizon, and Quebec lay waiting for me down the track. For a while I drove a truck to keep from starving. In Ontario I was a lumberjack. Manitoba and Saskatchewan then followed, where the wheat fields and the old Red River flow. In the quiet hours your whistle on the prairie touched my heart and set my memories aglow. I could feel the nearness of her warm soft kisses when you rolled into Alberta westward bound. I worked on an oil rig to make some money for a ticket to the sweetest girl around. Pushing on past Lake Louise in all its splendor, where the trees and Rockies touch the sky above. I got to British Columbia in heaven. On your tracks I made it back to my true love. Canadian Pacific, carried me 3,000 miles through the valleys and the forests, sunshine of her smile.
across the plains and rugged mountains. You kept this wandering boy from harm. Canadian Pacific, you took me to my baby's arms. Canadian Pacific, carried me 3,000 miles through the valleys and the forests.